I would describe my fibroids as if someone was taking my insides, twisting my insides, and never letting go. The pain would be like, it would get me like early mornings, 3 or 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning, out of my sleep, and I get up with this pain, and I get up to go to the bathroom like I had a UTI, urinary tract infection, and I go to the bathroom, and I can hardly pee, urinate, I can hardly do anything, and then I almost faint. I had a myomectomy, so they did the surgery, and I went through that, weeks of pain, 2 myomectomies, one in Germany, one in California, and then they grew back. No, she's basically telling me, just get rid of everything. Just take everything out. Don't worry about it. You don't have to worry about it no more. You don't have to worry about this and worry about that. But I didn't like that choice that she gave me, which was the only choice she gave me. If you want to have kids or not, I still think that females should have the choice to, you know, keep their insides. And they're not talking about just taking out one part. They're talking about taking out everything, you know. So it's not right. I don't think it's right. You know, I think they should give you a choice. It's like somebody telling you had cancer, and that's what it felt to me. I was riding home from my gynecologist, and I heard on the radio about Dr. McLucas' procedure about the fibroids and never coming back. So I went home, and I called the number that was on the radio station, which was KJLH, and I called, and I made an appointment for a consultation, and I went in for the consultation, and I was satisfied. Embolization is quicker. It's less painful. You in and out. It's a in and out procedure. So it's less painful, and you can be back to work within days. Since the embolization, I haven't had no pain. Oh my God. I wish I would have known about this first. I would give this information to any of my friends and family, the procedure that Dr. Bruce McLucas does, I would give it to anybody. I tell my friends now, you know, I say, you know, I even refer them to him. You know, I say, talk to him first, you know, and see, you know, what he can do for you. His whole staff, he just have this welcoming, you know, when you come into the door, you just feel at home, you feel welcome. Oh my God, Dr. Bruce McLucas is I love him. I love him. He's just the spirit of my life. He really is. He's the spirit of my life.